papai, eu vim devolver o seu sorriso.
This music makes me want to hurt myself. Come on, the music.
I had stumbled into some kind of street party. This was the kind of reality Americans paid top dollar to see. Slums had become tourist attractions, places where yuppies could gawk at the endless spirit of the poor from the inside of their bulletproof buses. I felt dumb and exposed. I missed the booze. Not that it mattered, sober or drunk, I was hardly undercover. I stood out in this place like a streetwalker in a monastery.
Guys, hey, come on. Let's be nice. Be gentle.
Continua andando, caralho! Que porra é essa que você tá fazendo aqui?
Listen, I don't want to kill all you people.
Assim?
I just want to find the blonde hair girl.
What do you need, guys?
O que você tá fazendo aqui?
Guys.
Eu tô te perguntando. Eu te chamei aqui, porra!
Easy, pal, easy.
Guys.
Então, você é americano de merda.
Look, I didn't mean any offense.
Me dá só uma razão pra eu não te matar, seu americano burro!
Desculpa, amigo, por favor.
Passa tudo que você tem, viado.
Those are my sunglasses.
Pega o dinheiro dele. Ah, relojão, hein? Passa aqui.
What are you taking my gun for?
Tá logo. Da puta.
Take the watch.
Valeu, mano.
You want the shirt too?
Nova Esperança.
Ow!
Fora
da casa. Considered, I was gonna have to look on this as a good outcome. I was deep in gang territory. These kids were raised hating clowns like me. Middle-income ass-kickers who protected the rich by shooting kids like them.
Fine. Take my shit and just throw me down here.
First day off the sauce and somehow I'd still ended up in the gutter.
Bastards. Took my gun. I gotta get them shades back, I know that much.
If there was one thing I'd learned since I've been here, it was that Brazilians came out of the womb kicking a ball. And for kids like these, it was their one legal chance at a ticket out of here.
This might be my kind of bar. I need this shirt, just to be ironic. Gentlemen?
Oh, sai de cima de mim, meu. Oh. Maluco, pô.
I think I'm gonna have to censor this entire fucking episode of the bar. Yeah. I have to censor all this.
I hoped this classy looking
establishment
would have a phone so I could call Passos.
There's boobs everywhere that need censored. My goodness.
And save these kids the bother.
Hey, get a telephone.
Telefone, vai lá no fundo, segue em frente.
I'm gonna have to edit this entire episode.
Country and you don't know the words for reverse.
Whole episode's gonna be edited.
It was Monday afternoon, and I'd already been thrown out of a party. Gone to a strip club and got into a bar fight. This latest midlife crisis was certainly ticking all the boxes.
In case anybody missed anything that happened in there, a lot of people dead and there was a lot of boobs. A lot of editing was required. Oh, a lot of editing. So here's where we're at. I want to get my sunglasses back. Guys, please.
É o gringo.
Ah, não sei. Pelo porra nenhuma.
A gente desce ou não?
Foda-se. Isso aí já era. Não vale a pena, não.
É certo.
Am I gonna have to kill everybody in this favela, drift bar, whatever?
Fireworks display was clearly in my honor, making sure everyone knew to roll out the red carpet for their surprise guest. I was walking into another not-so-welcome party. These hoods didn't look like Commando Sombra, Not that I was gonna get picky. This was clearly their turf, and I'd just shot up their favorite skin joint.
Don't shoot it, mate! Everybody stop shooting, please. Just wanna leave. I'll make me kill all of you. God damn it! So many angry people. The hell did I do besides shoot up your titty bar? Leave me alone! Oh, you alright, dude? Hanging by your neck? Huh? You're free. Hello?
I could hear a woman screaming.
Fabiana?
I thought I'd found Fabiana, but instead I'd stumbled across some testosterone fest. A bunch of young punks with guns killing time the only way they knew how. Nova Esperanza wasn't exactly a dinner and movie kind of place. I recognized the hoods who jumped me earlier. I was trying to decide whether to crash this party or turn back, when my natural grace and finesse made the decision for me.
Ah, shit. Yachty! Hi there, bitch! Think I'll take this? Gentlemen! Kablooey! Dodging bullets, huh? Stay down, Jesus. That was close. I'm coming, people. Stop shooting at me. You're there? I know you're there. Fucker. Double barrel. Good for shit like that. I told you I didn't like Favala in Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2. And I sure as hell don't like it in this game. What's in here? Nothing. Shot someone's poor birdcage for no reason. When I say die, die. Well, this ain't good. Two rounds, and then I have shotguns from long range. Hey, I see your head. Nah, no, I don't. No, I don't. I have two rounds. That's all I got. There's one. And I missed number two. Woo! Still alive, I shouldn't be. Jump through the door and kill you, motherfucker. Yeah. Fabiana! Oh, look at these guys. I got a shotgun, and I'm not afraid to use it. If I could use it. Thank you. Make it easier. Oops! Stop that right now, sir. Don't come sneaking up on me when I'm on the ground.
Cigarettes. Fireworks. Okay. I couldn't find any clues in this place, so I decided to do my bit for the drugs trade.
Have a smoke and then blow the fucking place up. Woo! That's how you do it. Time to leave. What are you looking at? Don't look at me. Paranoid as fuck in this place.
I had to hope the king was in his castle.
Yeah, well, fuck him up real bad.
As I approached the spot, I could hear raised voices. Then I saw that Marcello had turned up with a suitcase full of money along with Fabiano's sister, Giovanna.
What the
I
hell?
I only understood a little, but things were not going well.
And they're there with Fabiana.
I wasn't expecting quite so many armed goons, but there was no backing out now. I would just have to act harder than I felt.
Put the guns down!
Why would you
Let
do
the
that?
Girls go. No one needs to die, asshole.
Romano cu, seu gringo de merda. Vou matar
você. Don't you kill her. Don't you.
Okay.
Holy shit. Holy shit. You shot Fabiana, you fucker.
Atividade. É a porra da UFE. Ó, você fica com o gringo. A gente fica quanto tempo depois. Vamos nessa, caralho.
You shot Fabiana, you bitch.
Christ. Here I was again, with all hell breaking loose around me, standing over another dead girl I had been trying to protect.